whose words are still among the living. But I who write shall have long since gone my way into the region of shadows. Plagued by ghosts from the past, my soul can find no release from its eternal sorrow. Lost loves, spirits of the dead, madmen and devils have each in turn visited me here within the solitude of my chamber to haunt and torment me. I implore you to heed my tale as I relate the grim and ghastly things that befell me in my